This is a short program showing the drilling of the three jaw chuck fixings. At the moment there's a 6mm spotting drill in the machine. The program is loaded, ready to go. I need to now change the drill to a 6.1mm drill and drill through. Drill has changed to a 6.1mm, still in the chuck. Start the program. Thank you. with the same setup, I'm now going to spot drill for later use for the four jaw chuck. The program's entered, so we just need to press the start button. After these two holes are complete, the machine should stop and wait for me to reposition the clamp before it can make the next move. The next move is a minus X. I've relocated the clamp so that the program can continue. Once again it stopped for the clamp to be repositioned on the opposite side. I think that's clear. We'll soon see. Just cleared it. Well, that's the program finished. This is the finished side. The flange to sit into the recess of the chuck has been left oversized, so that can be turned down on the lathe that the back plate is made for. It's now complete.